reaching out the speaker wires, calling out my name. Somewhere in the fine line, making love you want a piece. You, that woman that stare you down the way she do, I say it ain't that play.
This
morning twirl and twist even the thing. Well, the first girl I kissed back in the car.
Marsupials at this time yesterday, weren't we?
Baby koalas.
Yeah. Don't worry, we Purell'd after.
Yeah.
A lot of hand sanitizer and all that, but
we thought it was
adorable creatures, though.
We thought it was a reptile park only.
It said reptile park. They didn't really kind of downplayed the whole, you know, mammal part. You know.
I should market them better.
I think so. I would rather go to a koala park than a reptile park myself, but. People love any show of hands, reptiles
or
mammals or
marsupials.
See, somebody's got to talk to those guys, work on the whole business plan. Yeah, I'm with you on that. It's so cute, and they got a pouch with another one, and then another one inside that. It's like Russian dolls, isn't it? Just infinitum little creatures, as far as the eye can see. That's great. Oh man, thank you so much for being here at the Triffid. Thank you for bringing us all this way. Yeah. Hey, hello! It's the Thunderdome. Oh, man.
I'd like to say thanks to Grant Lee. This is our last show, and thank you so much for coming out to Australia.
My pleasure. Yeah. My privilege. Thank you. I know you all had a great time. Yeah. It's been an honor for me. So.
Thank you.
All right.
Calamity Jane. Born in the back of a student baker, a American maid, off a girl you know shame. Killing Woody Jane, honey, take heart and take aim. You've been EJ. Walk a liberty chain. Walk a liberty chain.
Thank you.